Que bueno, al baño también.
Oh. Exacto.
Alde, lleve mi Fanta.
Yo espero a René aquí, sigo para allá.
Yo otra vez me acordé.
esperé.
Oh, hey, you guys are from somewhere else. San Francisco is a Spanish word, a Spanish English, and it means no parking. Hey, would you like to go? Or the cheetah? Here we go. I need this part. I'm going to borrow this, okay? What happened? That was crazy. That is crazy. Hey, you guys. This is what I learned during the pandemic. Yay. You know why? Couldn't have afforded Netflix. Oh, man. If you don't put it on the internet, my life is nothing.
Is everything okay? It's all right. It's all right.
I just look so bad at the angle.
Oh, Fun dog.
I will say, we go this way.
Do you want
Yeah.
Yeah. take policy. With the fire truck, I'm gonna get back here because I gotta be a little protected. Okay? So you guys come out on the side, you wanna kind of scoot back there, otherwise you won't be able to see. Okay? So yeah, so I'm putting it back here, so kind of move forward so you can see me. Okay? You guys are a little forward. Okay. So we're lighting it on fire. Lighting it on fire. We're gonna honor the Burning Man community as well as the Chinese community. Okay. Now, if you've not heard of the Burning Man Festival, it's happening right now. It's this giant arts festival in eastern Nevada. They actually built an entire city for 50,000 people. And it's amazing. It's such a big event, you could actually see it from a spaceship. Okay? Also, you can smell it from about, I don't know, like 100 miles away. There's 50,000 people camping out, so it's obviously it smells like porta potties. And your artists and hipsters, so it smells like patchouli and white privilege. Oh, and pot smoke. All right, now here we go. Okay, here we go now. Okay, so I'm gonna get this going. Here we go. Let's make this happen. Okay, I know it would look better if there was techno music and lasers at nighttime, but you know, we work with what we got. Let's see, you guys want me to throw this higher? Say yeah! Yeah! You guys want me to throw it higher? Say yeah! Yeah! Everybody yell higher! Okay, I'm gonna try to get it going flat on one stick. Okay? Okay, make sure your cameras are ready because you can get that picture where I light myself on fire. You can put it on the internet and make this go viral. Here we go, let's make it happen. Bam. Okay, now this one's a little scary, okay? This is hypnotic. Kids, don't watch. You'll have an uncontrollable urge to clean your room. I can't do it for too long because it hypnotizes me and I end up wanting to get a real job. Okay? People, cheer me now! Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Okay, if you're filming, fix that in post. People, you guys want to see one more? Say yeah! Yeah! There's three torches over here. I'm going to juggle all three of them, all right? Okay? I'm going to juggle all three fire torches. Okay. This is really good. Oh. Yeah. And, you guys don't worry about the fire fuel. I'll get the fuel for the fire for the torches at the same place. Also, I don't know if you noticed, but the fire exits are underground. Alright, so I'm going to juggle all three of these. Let's see, I need to know. Do you guys have fun watching the show?
Yeah!
Okay, I mentioned this before. This is a street show. We do it for donations at the end. Just like if I was like a waiter or something. Okay, now I can tell some of you guys are shocked by the fact that I'm asking for money, asking for tips. It's not a familiar concept to you. Let me put it in perspective. I'm pretty sure every single person here has been to a restaurant. Okay, sir? Walking away without paying. You've been to a restaurant. Now, you probably tipped the waiter or the waitress. Let me ask you, sir, walking away awkwardly, you're looking at the floor pretending I'm not talking to him. The waiter or waitress, when they tipped her, when they tipped them, they come to the fire container.
Temor que voy a llamar a Nera, que a ver dónde están los. ¿Ya viste la línea?